Hello and welcome back to another video on our channel Webtech Tutorial. In this tutorial video, I'm going to be showing you how you can use breakout rooms during a Zoom meeting. So if you don't know what breakout rooms are, breakout rooms are sessions that are split off from the main Zoom meeting. So if you have a ton of members on your Zoom call and you want to split groups in the meeting, then you can use Zoom breakout. So to activate breakouts in Zoom, you will firstly need to be logged into your Zoom account on the website of Zoom. Now when you're logged in, you will need to head over to the My Account section and then from there head over to Settings. Now under In Meeting Advanced Settings, you can see an option for Room Breakout. Toggle this option on. Here you can see other options that you can manage for the room breakouts. Here are a few other options. After you check on one of the options, you can hit save. Now when you're in a meeting, after you allow the Zoom breakout, you will have an additional option, breakout rooms. You can click on this option. From here you can choose the number of breakout rooms that you want to create. If you choose this assign automatically, then Zoom will automatically assign the number of breakout rooms according to the number of participants. You can also assign it manually if you like to do that, or you can also choose to let the participants choose their own room. After you've done this, you can hit create. Now you can assign each of these rooms to the members or a particular group. From here you can also add more rooms or recreate rooms, or you can also open all the rooms all at once to view all the activities that is happening in those rooms. So that's how you can use breakout rooms on Zoom. I really hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and we'll be back soon with more videos in the future. That will be it for today's video, and I'll be back with more.